Today we are going to be making a classic breakfast that Noah's actually going to be making. What are you making today, Noah?
Hash browns, bacon, and
and pancakes.
Bagels.
Bagels? We're not making bagels.
Pancakes.
We're making pancakes. All right. You ready to cook?
Yes.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
All right. So we're going to start out with some Bisquick pancake mix. This is just add water, so pretty simple. Noah obviously loves chocolate chip pancakes, so we're gonna put some chocolate chips in there for him. We're gonna have some hash browns, and we're gonna cook up some bacon as well. All right, let's go ahead and mix this up.
So Dad, are we going to tell him about the what time we got for the pool?
Yeah, we got 7:30 pool time.
P.M.
Night swim. So because we're in quarantine right now, well, we're not really in quarantine anymore. We're just really doing more social distancing. Our campground has time slots for camping to only let a certain amount of people in to swim. And because it's Memorial Day weekend, it is busy. So we got a late time slot, so. But we'll still have fun. We can still go to the swim pond, right?
Yes, I can't wait.
So pretty cool, we got this little Blackstone pancake dispenser that we're gonna be coming out with today. It's a little squeeze, easy cleanup. I love this thing. Noah's gonna show you how this works here. Turn to high. Perfect. Fun. There you go. So Noah's gonna start out with a little bit of vegetable oil, just a little bit. That's good. Perfect. We'll spread that vegetable oil. Remember, that's really hot oil, Noah, so you want to be really careful.
Yep.
All right. Why don't you grab your hash browns? Just don't put the plastic on there because it'll melt. Just dump them right on. All right, Dad's going to go get some seasoning. We're gonna season these with a little bit of garlic salt and a little bit of this four-seasoned, somewhere around there, there it is, seasoning salt. All right, just sprinkle that on there. Perfect, all right, you put some of this on there, garlic salt. Perfect. All right, now give those a good toss. Shake them up real good. Now the spatula's over there. You're getting better with those spatulas. Starting to get the hang of it. All right, once you got them mixed, then what we're gonna do is put them in a little pile, and then what you wanna do is kind of make them flat so they cook evenly. Put them on this side, and put them on kind of more flat like this. There we go. We're gonna let those cook for a few minutes. And then in a few minutes, we'll put the bacon on. All right, let's check these. Ooh, those are turning out pretty good, dude. All right, we're gonna let those cook just a little bit longer. Let's get the bacon going.
Okay.
Okay, so we got bacon.
Pig.
You gonna put it on?
Yep, we got some pig there. Right, Dad?
Pig.
Yep, fresh pig. I think the best way we've ever made it is by putting it on the grill and then putting it in the air fryer.
We've put it in the air fryer before.
No, like putting it on the grill and then putting it in the air fryer.
Oh, yeah,
that
right.
was good.
You
have tons of room.
You do have tons of room. All right, we're gonna go wash our hands because that's gross raw food.
Bacon sweating.
What did you just say?
Is that bacon sweating?
It's okay, bacon sweating. I gotta get the top on.
Mmm.
All right, you don't have to be long. Probably already started doing them. Here.
You're fine. You're fine. Just smoke.
There you go.
Well, that's
easy.
It's an extra
one. Turn your hand that way. There you go. So I would suggest starting from this way and going backwards like that. Start from that way. And then flip it over that way. There you go. Perfect. All right, once you scoot down, Dad's going to look at his hat from too. Look at those guys. Look at it. There you go. Good job, dude. You got it?
Get that bacon sweating.
All right, what we're going to do.
Gotta get that bacon sweating.
So no, this is your first. No, is this your first time? No, you made smash burgers, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
We haven't filmed smash burgers yet. Last night we were going to film them, but then it was raining so hard that you couldn't really hear anything. So we decided to delay that a little bit. All right, these are about done.
Oh, and maybe one video. I can do this all by myself.
What we're going to do is turn down this far end burner over here because these potatoes are pretty much rocking and rolling.
Okay.
And the heat from the rest of it is going to keep them cooking. So we're going to take these. What did you say, bud?
Maybe one time I can do this all by myself.
You would, yeah. Video. Absolutely. All right. Now you get your scraper, which is... I don't think we brought it out. It's probably in the dish pan, in the camper. Alright, so what we want to do is scrape that really good. Make sure it's really careful because it's hot. Big scrapes all the way from the back to the front, just like that. Okay? Big scrapes. Push it all down that way. Okay, after that, see it once you get the side real quick. Alright. Now you need just a little bit of butter. Actually, we can use a little bit of vegetable oil. That's fine. Vegetable oil is good. It's okay. Just a little bit. You don't need a lot. Perfect. Okay, grab your spatula. Spread that around. We might need a hair more here. A little bit there, a little bit there for the pancakes. All right. Spread slowly. I'm splashing on you, it'd be burning you good. All right, try to get up in here. Just like bend it a little bit. And that way our pancakes don't stick. All right, now we're gonna do the pancakes. So we're gonna turn this down even a little bit more because that's really warm. Okay.
Now I'm gonna show you the pancake dispenser, how you do it. Now you press this, then you pull it, keep on going, and stop.
There you go.
Then, keep on
probably
going.
Put your hand down further. Pull, there you go, it's probably a little easier down there. There you go. Oh, you need more room than that. There you go. Out further. There you go.
There you go. Beautiful.
Alright, go ahead. Keep going. You reach out there, or yep. Do you want to flip? Here. There you go. I'll probably put one more right there. Perfect, dude. There you go. All right, I'll take that. I'll let you flip. Start right where you started before.
Ooh, it smells good out here.
Right here. Okay?
Okay,
there you go. Nope, just let it sit. As soon as it lands, it's gonna stick. There you go. Perfect, dude. What's that? Well, it's the middle of the griddle.
It's the hot spot.
All right, we need a plate, because those are gonna be done real quick. Get those middle ones, too. There you go. We're gonna plate up these hash browns. Alright, now you can do your chocolate chip versions. Oh, that's alright, we had a casualty.
5 second rule.
5 second rule is right. Alright, just leave those there. Come on over with this again. Which way you going? Hey, no, you can put another one on. You got enough in there. Come on. Okay, next one. All right, put one down over here. Some more in there. All right, let me see what you got in there. Did you burn yourself?
Nope. Hot.
All right, let me see. Let's see what you got.
Yeah,
Chocolate chip pancakes.
Trying to get every last bit out.
Maybe you want chocolate chips in yours?
Oh, never mind.
There's four right there. Oh. Plus two.
Daddy, look it.
That's it, yeah.
There's a tiny pancake.
Yep.
Let's go flip the tiny pancake. There we go.
All right, dude, you gotta.
Dad, we got one more pancake.
There you go.
There's a pancake.
Why don't you come over and show off what you made?
Okay.
Show it right into the camera.
There you go. Noah's delicious breakfast.
Oh, and we got the small pancake.
And the little tiny pancake. And he just ate it. All right, let's eat.
Ow! Never shivering. What are you doing? This way.
Yeah, no, what do you want to tell our fans?
Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell to never miss another video.